Greetings to all. Today we will learn how to make car with the help of crumbled paper and green poster color. This piece of art is dedicated to our farmers, and the slogan of this painting is "No farmer, no food." So let's begin. First of all, we just need a white sheet and some yellow papers. Here I am going to tear the paper like this. Now here we have small pieces of paper, and take a paper and roll like this. Now roll all the paper like this, one by one. Roll it like this. Now we have crumbled every piece of paper. Now here on this white page, I am going to make a figure of corn. So draw a shape like this. So this is a leaf. And here we have this type of shape. Now, with the help of glue, I am going to paste all the crumbled pieces one by one. Now, drop the glue all over the area on this upper portion and paste it one by one. So this is very, very easy and very interesting. Now this is complete, and take green color, dip the brush into the color and fill the leaf. Color it like this. Now this corn is ready, and here I am going to write a slogan. So here is no farm. No farmer, no food. Now try it at your home. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.